And a local restaurateur has created a sandwich for the true O's lover. It's certainly one of the tastier ways to celebrate Cal's induction into the Hall of Fame. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciati has more on the Holy
Here
Cal.
Here at Snyder's Deli and Owings Mills, for $8.88, you could get something that's really calorific.
I don't think there's a key on making it. There's a key on eating it. You have to have the stomach for it. So it's not just an Iron Man. Stomach.
Owner Howard Snyder is talking about his latest creation, the Holy Cow, and it involves layers and layers of bologna and turkey.
Bologna, because of his sponsorship. Turkey, because he was in Bird.
Add some lettuce, tomato, and a little mustard.
Holy cow! That's the name of the sandwich!
And what you get is one holy cow of a sandwich.
It's huge. Like Cal. It's a great way to thank Cal for what he's done for Maryland and for baseball fans all over the country.
Snyder is a huge sports fan, and he's dedicated to Baltimore. Pictures on the walls of his recently renovated deli feature the O's, and the restaurant is surrounded by a mural of old Baltimore, pictures he handpicked himself from books at the Pratt Library.
Picked about 50 different photos, and our graphics design company put this all together better than I ever expected. Of old Baltimore, stuff before I was even, born. And it's a great history lesson.
Of course, Memorial Stadium feature prominently.
Old Memorial Stadium. Mm-hmm. Had to have it right in the middle.
His love of the O's runs deep. Just take a look. Snyder even had the number 8 spray painted on his front lawn. Yet another tribute to the man who's proved the value of hard work and dedication. The value of this sandwich, well, you can guess, $8.88.
Okay, let's try this bad boy. Wow. Fit for an Iron Man in Owings Mills. Jennifer Franciati, WBAL-TV 11 News.